Here it is. It's a complete chart. So for making a chart, can we sit down here, Sridhar? Yep. Let's make it. Everyone can see us?
Yes.
Come closer. Okay, come on, come closer. I'll come.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, guys. Come on, make him comfortable. Okay, so here it is. You and me. Nathan.
Yeah, just speak. It's on.
So tell me something about yourself.
I'm 13 years old, and my name is Nathan Nandita, and I would like to be something that has to do with technology, like software, and that is why I joined an Academy of Robotics, so that first of all I can learn about electronics and do something with robotics, because I always thought that robots were interesting because they actually do something and they are smart enough to do it just like us. And I was wondering how much they are like helping in factories and in industries. So why can't they help us in other aspects? So I was thinking if I could learn to make a robot that could really help, then it would sell really nicely in the market. And I always wanted to do robotics also because I felt that it was different from what everyone else was doing.
Great. So here is how I would like to discuss today with you, Sridhar. For some time, for the first 2-3 minutes, we are going to be 13-year-olds. Okay? And then we are going to go into their group, the oldies here. Okay? So we are going to move there. So now that we are 13-year-olds, why is it that Sridhar thinks about robotics, innovations, and things like that, and not like, oh, you know what, I can go and game today. Like, I know kids who say, okay, the next 4-5 hours, I'm going to go and game like crazy, play all the PS3s, and that's my, you know, to-do thing.
Well, first of all, I am into robotics and electronics because I want to know how it works. What really annoys me is when my parents talk about something really complicated in software engineering, and I don't understand it. So I want to be able to understand it. So I wanted to be able to understand computers. How did the guy who made this make it? And I also read about Steve Jobs. How did he make it? How come? I want to know how he made it also. So,
okay, fair enough. So when you hear your friends talk about something, you get irritated if you do not know about it, correct?
Yes.
How old are your friends?
My friends? Well, they're like also 13, 14, 12.
Okay. Nice. Where do we find these kids? I'd be very interested in them.
I am not from around.
Yeah, go ahead, tell us about yourself. We'd like to know about yourself.
I come from Texas and Dallas, Texas, and that's where my friends are from. And there, people don't really take studies seriously, except for a select few who decide to do something instead of just going with what everyone else is doing. Like whenever the teacher asks a question, everyone else is bored and they don't even care about it. But I like to listen to what the teacher is saying, and I also don't like it if I already know whatever they're teaching.
Perfect. So tell me this. Let's now move into the entrepreneur's life. Okay. What you just